What's going on, everyone? My name's Tenebris Infinite, and today I'm bringing you dudes a video on how to get a horse at the earliest point possible in Far Cry 6. This is right after the tutorial, just before the mission, One of a Kind. But you could do this at any point of the game if you haven't yet. I've got two methods here, one being the safe way, and the other being more dangerous, but will score you a military horse before the first real mission in the game. So, for the safe method, starting from our camp, we'll head out the back entrance underneath the kind of blue tarp building and take the grappling hook down. Then, once we get down to the road, we'll take a right and head down past the small enemy camp. You can tell it out from the big tall flag with the red emblem on it. Then, just before the large road, we'll take the side path that leads just right up to our first horse station. Here, we can pick the skin our horse has and call it in. You can find these horse stations all across the map, but this is the closest available station to the starting camp. Now, for the more dangerous way. You'll follow the same route as the safe method, but as you head up to the path that leads up to the horse station, you want to keep heading on down the road. Now, this method banks a little bit on RNG, so if need be, just fast travel back to the camp and head down the road again for the encounter. But you'll find either a soldier riding their horse or off-mounted questioning a person. And this, again, might take a couple tries to get a horse to spawn, but once you take the enemy horse back to your horse station, he's yours for good, and you can spawn him in again at any other horse station across the map. So, there you go, early game horse. Both methods are very easy to pull off. So, I hope you enjoy riding your new horse. Thanks for watching, and maybe consider subscribing for more. But for now, I've been Tenebris, you've been awesome. Peace out, folks.